sub on our channel and watch variety of videos.
Sri Panduranga Vitaleshwara Swami Rathotsavam on the occasion of Ashada Ekadasi. Sri Panduranga Vitaleshwara Swami Aalayam, located in Vanaparthi district, nearly has 450 years of history. A great devotee of Sri Panduranga about 450 years ago, while his worship to Pandaripura, he found the pratimas of Panduranga and Rukmabai in the river Chandrabhaga. With his elated mind and the soul, he constructed a temple for those pratimas in Vanaparthi. The occasions of Ashada and Kartika Shuddha Ekadasi are celebrated with more love towards God. The day of Ashada Ekadasi starts with Suprabhatam and then followed by Abhishekam, Archana, Nivedana, Harati to Sri Panduranga Vitaleshwara. The same day, Sri Panduranga Vitaleshwara Rathayatra starts from the temple and the Rathayatra goes all through the town. It is believed that man is a mere instrument of God and music is the way to convey the love towards the God. The Rathayatra carries on by Panduranga Namasmarana of devotees, which is an eye feast. The Rathayatra completes with Vishnu Sahasranama Parayanam, Bhajanas, Mahanivedana, Mahamangala Harati, Prasadam distribution. The following day of Dwadashi is concluded with Annadanam in the temple. The speciality of this temple is both Hari Haras are located oppositely. Opposite to the Sri Panduranga Vitaleshwara Aalayam, Sri Nagareshwara Swami, Lord Shiva Temple, has also got its own identity.
Share it and like it. Subscribe our channel.